Wait a minute. Who's that woman I saw you in the street with last night? Yes.
Well, that can't be right.
I looked out the window, and there you was, in the street with this woman.
What?
Oh, no, no, no. That was no street, that was an alley. Besides when she came up to me.
What did she say?
Well, she said a few things, but she, I remember she said, what did she say?
Come on.
Oh, I know what it was. She said, oh, no, she couldn't have said that. But she asked for a few things.
Yeah.
Give me $50, I'll do anything you want, she said. I remember that.
$50. Did you pay the
$50? What? Well, sure, I paid her the $50. She's doing a wonderful job of painting my house. I know it was wicked of me, I realize, but sometimes you've got to seize the opportunity when it presents itself. See? She's doing a nice job, too.
Sure.
I can't hear anything today. Did I say something? Da-da-da-da. That's a nice tune. I should do it one of these days. How's that going anyway? B flat, I think. Are we ready for a nice sing-along number, maybe, huh? Well, I'll leave the stage for a few moments while you work. Yeah? All right, well, that's all right. I'll stick around and enjoy whatever tune it comes along.
Me and my shadow.
Oh, that's a good number.
B flat.
I like the shadow and the whole routine. And
stupid.
And, I barely departed me and my shadow, man. Singers comes to mind when I think of this tune. life was mighty dark, so you could hardly see. As the moon refused to shine, there was a couple sitting beneath the willow tree for a while. Big woman, little man was kind of afraid of the darkness, so she said, "I'll stay down here." Looked up at the sky, told the moon is blue.